Just like our last bypass on Rocky Branch, there's sections on this trail that trip up beginner riders, so let's go ahead and fix that. On the second day, we decided to change our approach and build a bridge instead.